Let's welcome Chinago Varsity to the floor, please.